Roberto Ordóñez, 5'8". I was born in Mexico City and I live on the Upper West Side, New York City. I run away from home to be in New York City. New York City to me is the center of the universe, where all the artists meet. I came here to find love, and I find true love. I married my husband 5 years ago, and I'm a photographer, so I love New York, and there's lots of dogs, and I love dogs. The time that we're living right now, it's going downhill, the pandemic, and then I feel really bad for the new generations because they gotta live with a mask, and they have also the face buried in the cell phone, so they have no social skills. To me, a good person is somebody that is not selfish, somebody that tries to help the people around them, especially the homeless people or the animals. So anybody that does anything for the planet, to me, is a good person.